Russia's new Vostochny Cosmodrome hosted its first rocket launch Thursday, the Roscosmos Space Agency said, after a last-minute delay a day earlier led to President Vladimir Putin criticizing the program's officials. The Soyuz 2.1A rocket, carrying three satellites, took off at 11:01 a.m. local time, 0201 GMT, the National Space Agency said in a statement, after the countdown was automatically halted for technical reasons 24 hours previously. The rocket launch was carried out successfully. All three satellites are now in orbit, Roscosmos said in a statement.